Knowing that I might be invited to speak today, my daughter left me a kind note this morning. And at the end, she added, P.S., don't trip. So far, so good.
The Princeton branch met in my parents' dining room. Dad was the branch president. Mother was the pianist and chorister, which is hard to do if you think about it.
Perhaps you, like I, found a few spots that need some home improvement. Hopefully, not an extreme home makeover.